what you are. There's an answer if you're reaching to your soul, and the sorrow that you know will melt away. And then a hero comes along with the strength to carry on, and you cast your fears aside, and you know you can survive. So when you feel like hope is gone, look inside you and be strong, and you finally see the truth that a hero lies in you. Yeah.
Search within yourself, and that emptiness you found will disappear. And then a hero comes along with the strength to carry on, and you cast your fears aside, and you know you can survive.
Let's hear it, Kate. Thoughts.
Ibuchi, you have a gorgeous voice. Let me see that confidence that comes with a voice as powerful as yours. Don't be afraid. You have something so powerful that people are ready to kill for. Come on, girl. That was gorgeous.
Ibo, was that gorgeous?
But she has a very strong voice. I know what Kate is implying. She has this Cinderella look, you know, beautiful dress. Yeah, you know, but no confidence, but with a very strong voice. If you get on to the next, if they vote for you, just know that you need to play with your body, use your stage, and make it equal to the strength of your voice.
Dan.
Yeah, you're fantastic. You're the best voice in this competition. So the best voice in this competition, if I say it, then you should have more confidence to really let it go. Really let it go. You got to let it go. Pick songs that really just let you go so that you can get into that other territory.
Well, Nigeria, this is the fabulous Ibuchi, and the judges have laid their sentence. However, keeping her in the competition is your job. So if you think Ibuchi is truly fantastic and has a whooping voice, all you've got to do to keep her here on Nigeria's Got Talent is text 222 to 33685. That's text 222 to 33685.